prepare for this. Doctor, could you check my prostate while you're at it? I'm pissing kind of funny. It's glowing.
Shh. Hush. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop the shields! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Follow me, mais c'est comme il bougeait pas.
Comedian, huh? Don't see many of those guys.
Try this on for size, you punk.
Oh, okay, that one was better, but I still think my grandmother could take you.
Let's bring him in. We'll see how his jokes sound at Lubyanka. And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Ah, ouais, c'est ça mon gun, que...
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
Je pensais de m'attacher à quoi? Je
pense que t'es supposé le suivre. Tu peux-tu
rentrer? Mais il bouge plus. Il fonce comme dans quelqu'un, puis il arrête de bouger après.
Comment
s'appelle ça? Comment ça s'appelle? Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop the shields! I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot!
And
who are you? The comedian's boyfriend! Put your hands out! You're under arrest.
Right, all right! Lay off! I'll come quietly. Run!
Stop the shields!
Bye, Mosilla!
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me!
Be careful, idiot! You're under arrest.
Right, all right. Lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill her!
Go! Let's get her!
Come on, follow me! Go, go!
There's still a god left in our world. That day,
why, ouch.
With me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield. The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Fois, ce serait fun de pouvoir s'habiller aussi rapidement que qu'est-ce qu'ils font dans les jeux. C'est comme tu prends juste le linge dans tes mains et pouf, tu l'as dessus toi.
Areas, no?
Special offers and discounts.
You won't find any sharper. You can shave with them.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
Ah, oh, c'est petit, ouais. Ben, au moins tu pas les bonnes langues en plus. Oh, ben, au moins tu pas les autres. Ouais. Bonjour! Désolée, j'avais un téléphone.
Ah, c'est correct.
Un cheer-up pour ma soeur.
Un cheer-up pour ta soeur?
As you wish.
Ouais, ouais. Elle était un petit peu inconfortable où ce qu'elle était. Deux secondes.
You won't find better rates in whole metro.
Awesome. Je t'ai vu courir, t'as réussi cette fois-là, je suis contente, je suis fière de toi.
Après plusieurs essais.
Ouais, ouais, mais regarde, j'ai juste vu celle-là au complet, fait que ça marche.
Good.
La prochaine est avant un hole qu'il faut que tu jumpes dedans. La note là.
Ok.
You're welcome. It's okay, guys. He's with us. Come on, jump into the hole, October.
Non. Non, je veux remonter.
Never.
C'est ça.
Tu réussis?
Ouais, c'est parce que je sais pas si je manque de quoi à l'extérieur, genre. J'ai comme, je pensais pas que je pouvais pas remonter. Il y a une échelle. Je pensais pas que c'était comme quelque chose comme qu'il fallait que j'aille absolument le genre. Je me sommeille.
Ah, ok. Ouais, là, faut attendre que le truc passe.
Artyom, do you see that luggage hold? Get into it.
C'est pour ça que tu veux que tu peux te monter.
Ouais.
Pour t'empêcher de perdre ta tête.
C'est ça.
So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh? Hey, Andrew. Is it really safe in there? I wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails. That's no first-class carriage. Maybe he's put us dead if he stays. Okay, pick it up. It's okay. It's a lot to do now. Good luck.
Comme vous que vous le voyez pas, tu sais.
Il y a un super pouvoir, voyons. Être un main character.
Ouais, c'est ça. Là, oui, j'avais pas pensé à ce super pouvoir. Hein.
Take your places, everyone.
Comme il est quasiment passé dans la face des gens directs, genre.
Mm-hmm.
Moi, tu sais, il a donné un livre à lire en attendant, en chemin.
Ah ouais.
20-34?
Mm-hmm. Like the army.
Dmitri Glogowski, je pense que c'est vraiment l'auteur. Je suis pas sûr, mais...
They said, my father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, love, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo
pouch.
What is that?
You don't need
antibiotic?
To take this gravity
no.
Shit lying
it's
down.
Cyanide.
Nobody
in
tells
the
you
enemy
what to
captures
do.
You. What? But, God forbid suicide.
You have reached the end of this little corner of the world. Isn't it nice? Time to go wander off to find another.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags. Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology.
Cover everything in pillows.
I was about to